Don't you ever wonder if actors who play oddball characters are either really good actors or just a bit odd themselves? Frank Estell's got to find out firsthand when John Lithgow stayed at the Tremont Hotel in Galveston during the 2010 run of his one-man play, Stories by Heart. John Lithgow, of course, known for playing an awkward alien trying to blend in with Earthlings on Third Rock from the Sun. So, which is he? Offbeat or just a really good actor? Castells found out as guest services manager at the Tremont Hotel.
He was another one of those individuals that was just really down to earth, but you could see his quirkiness come out. He'd come up to the counter and be like, where's a good place to go to lunch? And, we'd start to, think, okay, star, let's send him to someplace really fancy. And he'd be like, no. Where do you go?
Either way, he's a great actor and apparently a fan of Galveston.
So he had some great experiences. He actually went down to the Bistro La Croix and had, a good little Cajun lunch downtown. Really enjoyed it. Just was one of those guys who was super nice and just really had a good time here in Galveston.